This is Salmon River. Shed a tear, say a prayer for a northwest salmon. Sockeye streak of muscle, brawn and steel headed will. Swimming salt, water fresh, water feast or famine. Their battle is uphill. Cast an eye of wonder at a river fast and long. It is a highway, it is a maiden voyage, a swan song. Feel a force that among the rushing ripples flow as a fish on a survival death journey go. Salmon River winds its way through Idaho, and it sparkles as it runs, glistens as it goes. Many rapids bubbling down cry a last farewell. Where the sockeye will go now, no tongue can tell. There is a sad song in the crystal water's flow. Where have my salmon gone? The river wants to know. In spring came salmon, gave the river its name, shimmering salmon. One day no more came. Say a prayer with the Indian, came here to offer thanks for this bounty, this feast. Fill the river bank to bank for this life-giving dance of 10,000 years, cut short by the plans of a corps of engineers. Cry your many angry words at an arrogant race. Gotta grab all the land, all the water, all the space. Gotta make, gotta take, gotta get, gotta plunder. Gotta dam it up, gotta chop it up, gotta plow it all under. Swim upstream 1,000 miles where you spawn and helpless lie, with the new ones being born around, the old ones spent will die. In a never-ending circle of a last-giving dance, stand with me before this miracle. Does the sockeye stand a chance? For the salmon is a journey, it is a first and a last journey. Down the Salmon River to the Snake, the Columbia River, to the cold, dark Pacific, this teeming life delivers. If not slaughtered in the web of a toxic grip, they will be following that scent on a never-ending trip. If not swallowed by the drift nets, factory ships through the krill-laden Arctic sea waters they'll slip. If not slaughtered for the worth of the bright orange road, back to the waters of their birth, salmon doggedly go. Back to the dams, the electric ratepayers built, to the cascade clear-cut rivers turned to silt. Against a current of water, against a current of time, against a gotta get yours, gotta go get mine. Against a plenty of blame to go around, against a river been so tame that you cannot hear the sound. The salmon's journey, is it the last journey? Salmon River winds its way through Idaho, and it sparkles as it glistens as it goes. Many rapids bubbling down cry a last farewell. Where the sockeye will go now, no tongue can tell. There is a sad song in the crystal waters flow. Where have my salmon gone? The river wants to know. In spring came salmon, gave the river its name, shimmering salmon. One day no more came.
Papi, ¿por qué escribo yo tu esta canción?
Dis-moi pourquoi tu as écrit cette chanson.
Dean, why did you write that song?
Well, I wrote it so that when you guys are my age, maybe there will still be salmon in the Pacific, running up the rivers of the Northwest of the United States, in Oregon and Washington State. There are rivers that used to have enormous runs of salmon that would go up the rivers 1,000 miles to spawn, which means to lay their eggs, and then they would die there. And then the next generation would be born, and they would come all the way down the 1,000 miles down the river. First it's the Salmon River, and then to the Snake River, and then all the way into the big Columbia River, and all the way to the Pacific Ocean, where they would live for several years before they came back to that same river, and they went all the way back up the river, and all the way back up the little river, which is the Snake, and then up the smaller river, which is the Salmon River, to the same place where they had come, where they'd been born, to do the same thing again, to hatch, to spawn, to lay their eggs, and the circle started again. But all these human interferences have happened, which have endangered those salmon runs. The most important one are big dams that were built for electric power and for water irrigation. The second one that happened is pollution, which has killed a lot of salmon, made other wild salmon sick. And the third one is overfishing in the ocean, which has taken a whole lot of salmon as well. So this song is a tribute to what a wonderful thing the circle of the salmon's cycle of life is, and also a cry to the world to try and figure out how important it is to save the salmon runs.